And now, ladies and gentlemen, the elders will now perform an honoring ceremony to recognize Phil Lane Jr. as a traditional hereditary chief of the White Swan Band of the Dakota Nation.
Thank you.